Hi.
Got the suit Ted bought you back from the dry cleaners.
Oh, it's my suit. The second Ted gave it to me, ownership transferred, and it became my suit, Will.
Right.
Oi, are my eyebrows crazy? I got to do a photo shoot with Keely tonight, and the photo shoot coordinator told me my eyebrows are crazy.
Jesus, are my eyebrows crazy?
They want to do an at-home with the footballer boyfriend shot. Bet they won't even use it. She also told me I got to wear all black so that Keely pops.
You're always wearing black.
This isn't black. This is dark-heavered charcoal.
Ooh, I love hearing fellas debate fashion. Who's winning?
Ted, can run a new tactic by you?
Hey, you can run it, walk it, cartwheel it to me. I don't care. Call me Dumbo, because I'm all ears.
Is that a yes?
Yes.
Okay. When we play Brentford, we should play with a false nine.
Couldn't agree more. What is that?
Play without strikers.
Okay. Wait, so Jamie and Danny ain't going to play?
They do, but they play in midfield where no one expects them to be.
I see. Okay, so we got both our aces tucked up our sleeves, huh? Love that. That's fun. Okay, today, let's go ahead and try out your fake nine.
False nine.
Hey, this looks very nice.
Thank you.
Oh, here we go again. Give Ted yet another idea he'll take all the credit for.
That's the job, son.
Do you guys ever want to be in charge? Be the boss? Get all the credit?
You know, we used to believe that trees competed with each other for light. Suzanne Simard's fieldwork challenged that perception, and we now realize that the forest is a socialist community. Trees work in harmony to share the sunlight.
Can't you just give me a straight answer for once?
I think you just did.
Like, when this works, which it will, I'm telling everyone it's my idea, which it was.
Your eyebrows aren't crazy.
Thank you.
They're psychotic.
I appreciate that.